In this video, we're going to show you how to set up a website chatbot for free, nice and easily, so you can start to convert more of your website traffic into leads and sales.
Our website chatbot has converted so many sales, it's a little bit ridiculous. So we just had to show you how to set one up too.
Now, we think a Facebook Messenger chatbot is the best type of pop-up chat box for one simple reason. After engaging with other pop-up chat boxes, once you leave their website, that's it, game over. But with a Facebook Messenger chatbot, even if they only say hello, they then become subscribed to your Facebook Messenger. So you can keep in touch with them even after they have left your website.
We're gonna show you how to set one of those up in a second. And at the very end, make sure you stick around because we're gonna be showing you our 5-step chat funnel. This is a series of 5 questions designed specifically to filter and qualify sales-ready prospects so that you can jump in and talk to people that are actually ready to buy from you and not just waste your time talking to any random person that comes onto your website. It's also designed to get them to say hello and raise their hand rather than just go, "Hi, would you like some help?" No, I would not. So make sure you stick around for that at the end.
Quick caveat here, we're going to be using ManyChat. But if your customers are bigger companies and you're worried they potentially might not be allowed to use Facebook at work, then check out JivoChat. This integrates a regular chat pop-up with the option of using Facebook Messenger too. Boom!
Boom. He's out to set one up. Let's dive in. Woo!
I'm going this way.
I'm diving this way. Step one is to get ManyChat. ManyChat is a free software tool that you can use to build your messenger bot. Go to ManyChat.com to start count now. Once in ManyChat, you're gonna wanna hop over to Growth Tools on the corner and set up a new growth tool. You can set up 4 of these on a free account. If we scroll down here, you can see this customer chat. This is what we're gonna be using to put that chat box on your website.
Step 3 is to click on Setup. And we're going to put a little bit of code on our website. So we're going to click on this button. We are going to make sure the site that we want to put our chatbot on is authorized by typing the domain name in there. Then we are going to click on B. We are going to grab this bit of code. Now this needs to go in the header of your website. So if you are in WordPress, we love using a plugin called Header and Footer Scripts. This is a free plugin. And if you go to settings, it will give you an extra setting here called Header and Footer Scripts, where we can just paste it right in and click Save Settings.
So now it's installed on your website. We can start to make sure this pop-up box is actually functional and says all the things we want it to say. Step 4 is to edit the initial greeting message. So if you scroll down on this little tab, we can type in the message here.
Let's pretend, Pete, that we are selling lawnmowers.
Ooh.
So we might want to ask, "Hey, do you have a garden?"
And to get a little preview of this, you want to click on this option here. This is what will pop up when someone visits your web page. Remember, we don't want to make that anything really generic and boring like, "Hey, can we help you?" The more specific a question, the better. What we're also going to do is copy and paste this and just put it in here as well. You can make sure that this only shows on mobile or desktop. Oftentimes, we prefer just desktop only, as it can be a little bit intrusive on mobile. But to be honest, it doesn't matter all that much. Step 5 is to edit the message once someone has clicked on that chat now button. To do that, we click on opt-in options tab here, and we're gonna edit this message. It's really important at this point that you actually click on the save button because otherwise it won't save what you've just done. So to edit the message, click edit, and just type in what you want here.
"Hey, so, does your garden need cutting?" We know the lawnmower market inside out.
Yeah. So feel free to get as conversational as you like here. Feel free to add little follow-up buttons and messages, and you can use all manner of images and lists and audio and even videos to interact with your potential customers as well.
And we can be automated here. So when people tap certain options, we can then ask follow-up questions.
If you're happy with that, you can send a preview message to yourself as well, just to test it all works nice and smoothly. Once you're happy with that, click publish, and that will save it and make that content published. We can then click back to our growth tool. Sometimes it helps if you actually name these, so you know what you're actually doing.
Step 6 is optional, so we can add them to extra sequences if we like, if we just want to continue that conversation and we have sequences pre-made.
Step 7, we're going to jump back into the setup tab and we're going to make sure it's on the right pages. You might want it just on your homepage or just on a certain sales page, for example, or you might want it on every page except just one, so you can use a mixture of only showing these pages or hide on all these pages to make sure it goes on the right ones. If, for example, you want it on a certain set of pages, maybe all the pages linked to your blog, but you don't want to manually type in the URL of every single blog on your website, you can use these visibility settings to make sure it does it automatically.
And step 8, when you are ready to rock with this, all you need to do is switch this to active.
Boom!
And now in true Blue Peter style, let's see one we made earlier. Obviously taking some time to take this one step further and have a whole sales conversation here. You don't have to do that, but it does work.
Like literally all day I can see people going through on my phone, interacting, my invisible phone, and I can just dive in at any point and continue those conversations if I wish.
It's really annoying and distracting. And so at the start of this video, we promised you those exact 5 questions that we ask people in our bot to take them from prospect to sale. And if you want to get your hands on those, then you just need to click the link in the description below this video, around this video somewhere. It will be labeled if we have done our job properly. And you can go and you can download those 5 questions. Can't they, Pete?
Yes. So that's a 5-step chat funnel to qualify and convert traffic into sales.
I have been Andrew.
I've been Pete.
Please subscribe to this channel and you may even win the lottery, even if you haven't bought a ticket. And we will see you next time.
Bye.